Topside though, BJ finds Nisqy. Threaded volley, looking for that work ground, looking for that work ground. One is timed out, Nisqy's low. He's gonna weave his wall over. Oh! Oh!
That's amazing!
That is one of the coolest things I have ever seen.
And now with the mid laner dead, with all the pressure around the Baron being stolen up by Zykon Buffaloes, they can just start this up themselves. I'm not sure what happened with Nisqy's position since we were in a replay or how he ended up there. But Zykon, they punish immediately, and now they're the one on Baron.